Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video I want to show you the items I hauled at AliExpress. I did tell you in my previous haul video that I did a lot of shopping there. And I want to start showing you what I found. A lot of the items, are not new, and a lot of crafters have them because I was enabled by them. And what you see here, except for the leaves, these are all products from KS Crafts. And yeah, these are not new and most of you already know them then, I think. The first set I have, and I did already use it, so it's the pocket tag die, and I cut it apart and it's all here on my desk, so I'm not going to show it to you, but I will show you what I made with it, so then you can see it. This is the pocket tag pocket that it makes. It comes with the layering pieces for all the sides of the box, and I think it's really beautiful. Some of my crafty sisters also have these die, and yeah, I really wanted to have them as well. It's so cute for happy mail and for gifting to friends or family. I will show this in detail in a different video, but the die for this is from KS Craft. And what I also bought there is the lady wallet. I did not use it already, but I've seen such cute, cute lady wallets with this. And I can use my snaps that I have with this for closure. So yeah, that's this one. I found, I bought the cake die, the cake stand with the cloche. Nothing new. A lot of people hold them. This is what I made. It's not finished yet. This is how it looks. And I found the beautiful primitive hearts with the scallops. So cute. And I did use them as well on a project. So I can show it to you. Where are they? Here they is. Here it is. So look, beautiful scalloped heart. And when you cut the scallop off, you make the layering piece for it. So that's what I did here. And the small tags, the heart tags with the stamps, they are from there as well. Also not new. Here is the set. They also have smiley faces. And you have the die to make stitched inside. I didn't use that, but they are there as well. So yeah, really cute. I've seen it on several videos and I love them. And I did order them before, but my order went back to China because my local post service didn't inform me that it had arrived. And yeah, when you do not pick it up in a week, they will send it back. So yeah. And I also bought these enamel hearts and flatback stickers from there. So cute. I also bought some different kind of sequins, different colors. That I did not have in my stash. Well, this looked blue on my telephone, on the app. So yeah, I thought they were blue, but they are really purple. But I can still use them. I like purple as well. And I did buy different kind of sprinkles for shakers. The simple circle ones. Cute flowers. So beautiful for this time of year. And the normal sprinkles and the stars. So yeah. Really like them to use in shakers or glue on projects. And that was what I bought at KS Crafts. I was enabled, I believe, by Carolina from Carolina's Crafts for these beautiful gold fabric leaves. Did see that on a video from some while ago, and I really wanted to have them for to add to my flowers on my projects. So that's this one. On the different side, I saw this cute little die. Did see this in videos as well from people. It cuts out the torso of a girl. This is with this hair. And there's also a die set with the curly hair. So yeah, it's so cute. You can put on the glasses, bow in her hair. And that's why I bought the skin colored cardstock for my previous haul video at my local scrapbook store. In a different store I found these house dies. I only have a birdhouse die that is 3D. And I thought this would be cute to make a scene or to use on a bag topper, because you have really small ones as well. And I also found there these kitchen utilities. I have some kitchen utility dies, but not these ones. So I thought this was cute to combine them with. And I found this beautiful, beautiful flower and leaf. So it's a filigree flower and filigree leaf. And they are really beautiful to use in the background or put them, cut them out, put them on paper, cut around them to use as an accent on or as a focal point on a card or something. So yeah, can't wait to play with those. And the last, oh no, this guy I have, inspired or enabled by Craft Purge. I see her use this on so many projects. It gives such a cute accent on a lot of them. So yeah, I wanted to try them out as well. And I found this beautiful die. And this set, when you make it, it makes a box that where you can house, I believe, 5 Merci chocolates in that we love so much here in the Netherlands. And yeah, it comes with all the layering pieces, with a beautiful flower, as you can see. And I cannot wait to put this together for a present. I have some birthdays coming up, Mother's Day, so yeah, I really want to play with that. And that were the dies. Then I bought some beads. These ones. Look how cute. I tried to open it. I did not open the packages. This came in yesterday, so I will put one out. Also not new. A lot of people use them, but I thought they were so cute. So these are the acrylic candy flowers or candy beads. The oil is here, so you can hang them to your project just like this. So that's those ones. And I bought the small bubblegum beads in white. I did find the big ones in my local Vibra store, but these ones I bought on AliExpress. You have a lot of them for the same money. So yeah, that are those. And yeah, that were the beads. Then I bought the flower trim. I really like to work with them, and I found them in a store. They still have it. So I bought this one. So beautiful. You can use it as a strip, but I also like to use them and cut them separately and put them in clusters. And I bought the red one and the yellow one. Just the same trim as that. And then I bought these acrylic bales. I have the coppery bales, but these are the clear ones. So you can make anything into a dangle when you glue this bale to the back. So yeah. And yeah, you can find these things. You can buy here in the Netherlands as well in a lot of stores, but they are so much cheaper on AliExpress. So I have to give my daughter tape. She is putting pictures on her wall, and her tape is she went through her tape, so she needed a new one. And of course mama has a lot of them in the craft room. So now I'm going to show you a lot of dangles that I've bought, because I really am enjoying making the dangles for my craft tea projects. And look, this organza bag came with one of my orders. Really cute, with the moons and the stars on it in gold. And I already put these in because my daughter opened my packages for me, because she thought it was her AliExpress order. She ordered a lot of there as well. Makeup and things for her room, for her nails. And she cannot open the bag, so I did put them in here. And these are the summer fruit dangles. Really sweet. I'll show them to you like this. I have a lot of them, a lot more dangles to show, so I'm not going to show each and every one of them. But when I do it like this, I really want to take a good look at it, you need to pause the video. So yeah, they are gold dangles with fruits, and here with avocado, with a pineapple, with glasses, with cherries, different sizes. Look, this is a really small one, this is a really big one. So yeah, this came as a set, and I really love these. So beautiful for summer crafting. So there are those. Then, yeah, I've seen them for quite some time now, and I could not resist them anymore. And that are the Frappuccino dangles. Are they called like this? I'm not sure. That are these. So so cute, so cute. I must say, look at the hole. That's really, really a tiny hole. So you have to put the wire through it or really thin jump ring. So I must look if I have such thin jump rings that will go through this. But I think they are so beautiful with the colors and the small little straw. So yeah, there are those. Then I have summer in mind right now, because I am done almost with my spring crafting. And I also found these beautiful sea dangles with sea stars and shells. They also have a gold base. They are beautiful, really beautiful. Look, isn't this gorgeous? It has glitter, beautiful colors. This is a little bit enameled. I am so in love with these beautiful charms. They are so gorgeous. So yeah, really happy with those. Then I also found these ones, and these are just simple circles, but yeah, with a mermaid pattern, I thought. So yeah, they're all the same. They come in different colors. I only ordered the pink ones, but they have them in every color you want. They are silver based. Look how cute they are. Also so beautiful. And then I found butterflies, beautiful butterflies. And I did order from these two packs because I could not choose the colors, because I loved all the colors. And they have more. And that are these beautiful butterfly charms. Oh, these are also based on gold, as you can see. And they come in different colors, and they look a little bit like a mother of pearl. They are acrylic, of course, but they have that same shine. And yeah, this is a different pack with a few different colors. So this has orange and lilac. But yeah, these are totally the same butterflies. And the last thing I want to show to you are cherries. In the other one came some cherries, but this is a pack with only cherries, because I think cherries are super cute. There are also golds with red rhinestones and green rhinestone leaves. So yeah, that were the last dangles that I purchased. I'm still waiting for two orders to come in, and that are for beads. So yeah, I will have to wait for that. And yeah, that was it that I want to show to you today. So this was my AliExpress haul from the last few weeks. I think I ordered this about 3 weeks ago. Yeah, I must say everything came in really quickly. And especially my order from KS Craft, that was within 2 weeks at my doorstep. And it did come from the China store, because we cannot order from the Amazon store in America. We cannot order from there. They don't deliver to Europe. So yeah, really fast this time. And yeah, I am really having fun creating with all my goodies. I hope you like them. Again, if you have any questions about this, you can ask them in the comment section, and I will answer you. And I hope you will be back for my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.